The Zipper Lane is expected to open as scheduled tomorrow morning after a truck crashed into it today. It happened around 6 o'clock this morning near IA, and you can see how a number of zipper links were just shoved right out of place. That caused the zipper lane to be scaled back to just a single lane, and then westbound lanes were down to just two lanes, and as you can see, it affected traffic this morning in both directions. But the good news, the Zipmobile was able to get the link straightened out and close the zipper lane.
There was some damage with concrete chipping off the barrier, but the functionality and structural integrity of the zip barrier was not affected.
And the DOT says the only time the zipper lane was majorly damaged was back in 2003 when a cement truck crashed into it.